Woohoo! Yay! Everything's set back up here. And now, when my chat loads, I'll finally be able to see what the hell you guys have been saying. Second playthrough gives additional scenes and background info. Why? Yeah, the delay isn't stopping, so I'm guessing Twitch TV is just having a little bit of a latency issue today. It's okay. The game is randomly dropping frames on the stream. Fine on mine. Yeah, I just saw my my bitrate went from 2,000, which is what I normally stream at, to like 2. And then went to 500, and then went back up, and yeah, it's all over the place. I don't. It's you, huh? So the game should be looking fine now. I don't know why my bitrate was just going crazy. It shouldn't be doing that.
lost shrine is at the other end of this cave.
And the Shadow Lord's castle lies just beyond.
God damn it! Capture! I need to remember this. Why am I having such a hard time with that?
Let us make haste.
To the Shadow Lord's temple. The kid's just floating up, like, yeah, I'm bad. I don't care. I swear, in this game, it's like, you can go find other weapons, but they're going to be awful compared to what you can buy. I'm used to games being the opposite of that, where most of the times, if you're buying a weapon, you're doing it wrong. I've gotten a lot of words since I've updated these, so let me see if I can make these a little better. Oh yeah. Time consuming. I No, I didn't tell you to push it that way.
This is all too easy.
I'm almost disappointed.
Corner, fuck it. Yes. Oh man, they're dropping health salves. That's troubling. I've never had health salves dropping. Medical herbs give you, they restore 30% of your health. Health salves restore freaking 60%. It's worrying if they're just giving them away. What are you attacking?
Thank you.
giving away medical herbs or medical salves, man. That's healing salves. I have the feeling there's going to be a huge damage increase soon. Slow weapon is slow. Oh my god, this music is putting me to sleep. Please, for the love of God, make it go away. Sorry, that was my Skype, guys. Was leaning on my arm and my hand went numb. Ah. Not do that again. God damn it. Go, 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 go! Weapons magic level 4. Come on, hand, wake up. And another door! Oh god, why? There better be something really good behind this door. That was a waste of time. Ow, white.
Kaine, Emil, I need to... I want you to... I'm sorry, right?
Sorry for what?
I'm going to talk to the villagers. I want them to let you in.
It's no big deal. Right, Kaine?
I'm used to it.
Well, you shouldn't be. It's trapped, and it needs to change.
I wish everyone felt the same way. It's all right, really. I like camping out with Kaine. It's kind of fun, in a weird way. Sometimes we sit around the fire and tell stories, and roast...
Emil, that's enough! I got a fucking image to maintain.
Okay, where do I pull that block to? I think I might know. No. Eh, fuck it. Let's go.
Seem to be surrounded by a mob of puppies.
Just kick him aside.
He just told people to kick puppies. That is not a hero. That is a puppy kicker.
Thank you.
high wheels.
What's going on? There's dozens of them!
These are creatures of the darkness. Born to the light.
Aim for that stone statue. It's the leader.
Creatures, you cannot hope to best me!
These little bastards just keep coming!
These creatures cannot abide the sun! Lure them into the light!
So hard, oh my god. That was so close, let me tell you. That sucks. Is Emil gonna die now?
Are you all right?
She's got a giant fucking weapon impaled through her chest, and the first thing you're gonna ask is, "Are you all right?"
No, Kaine. Get back.
Huh? What is that?
Kaine!
that was a bad time for my phone to go off.
We've no other choice. We must strike it down.
Kaine, please come back!
Stand up.
Stay your blade. Magic is required against this foe.
Why? Why magic again? I don't want to fucking constantly use magic.
Let's do it!
Emil!
I'm gonna have to let that kid take her down.
Again. We'll just stop it again, as many times as it takes. I don't care how tough it is, we're gonna get you back. I like sleeping outside because I'm with you, Kaine. I'm able to ignore my appearance and keep going because of you. I'm weak and sad and lonely, but somehow you make me strong. You're my friend and I need you.
He wants to put his bone penis in your, whatever you got there.
All right.
So she dies, becomes a shade, then they kill the shade, and then she's okay. This game makes no fucking sense.
I'm all right.
Back to the library! Oh boy, Forest of Myth. Remember how expansive and amazing that place was? I keep forgetting to put myself on Do Not Disturb when I'm streaming. Jen, you've got no fucking idea. I am so bored. Key fragment in the junk heap. Perhaps we can find a clue to the two brothers' weaponry. Blah, blah, blah. Gonna go save. Go to the junk heap. Go drift a boar. Now I am on Do Not Disturb. Well, Jen, you might want to turn the stream quality down so you don't use too much of your bandwidth. I'm not sure how much you've got left. It's all foggy and shit. Why? Why is it all hazy? Everything has armor! Why? Why did it fire up there?
Damn, their armor's too strong. They seem to have developed some manner of bodily protection. It seems these creatures, too, follow the prescripts of evolution.
Well, if I can't knock it off, I'll just have to crush them. Shell and all.
And everything's green now. Okay. God, this area is so hazy. It looks like shit. I'm up here.
There's gotta be tons of machinery here.
Yeah, but I don't know how much we can actually use.
Oh, wow! Check this out! It looks brand new!
Hey, be careful there.
I'm fine.
Oh, no.
Huh?
Look out!
Whoops. Pulled the arm right off, didn't he?
No!
The junk heap. Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
Oh, hello again.
Second basement level. I need to stop selling all my shit.
Shame about the older lad. He was but a child.
He died protecting the only family he had left.
How do you know that? He didn't tell you. He just said he died. He didn't say how. I guess there was an enemy there. Would have been nice if I could have seen it. gonna refresh my chat. Hasn't moved in a while. I'm gonna go up here first, and then I'll go down. I'm curious about the trophy. You know what would help? If I remembered how to get to my trophies. Collected 50 types of materials. God, my chat's busted now. I can't... Hold on. There we go. I can actually see what you guys are saying. Kind of. ATV's being a little derpy today, it looks. Door is broken, will not open, oh my god. Thank you. No, this is not a church. Alright, time to go out and go further up. Church of Science. Oh, I got put back at the beginning. This seems like something where a mini boss would be. Thank you. so fucking difficult. Why so no give me bomb? Why? I gotta run all the way back through this shit? Fucking A, man. So if I stand still, he doesn't throw the bomb, he just drops it? Ugh, this is getting annoying. Okay, it was right there. It seems we have been shut in! Let's see. Let's go up since there doesn't seem to be much up to go. It appears we've been shut in. Okay, that's getting annoying. So difficult. Anything here at the end? Nope. And guess where I don't want to go? So back down. Actually, what I want to... Let's investigate where this goes, actually. I'm curious. A single point. Boss fight. Gives me a save point in the middle of a dungeon. That's the only time it ever does it. Geronimo! Gonna fight this boss again? Or not? Well, anticlimactic. Alright, let's see what you do have to sell and what I need. Fuck.
Something appears to be amiss with these creatures.
Oh yeah, they're shaped.
That is not what I meant.
You think about it while I kill him.
No.
This is the village from the dream.
Yeah.
Truly a nightmare I hope never to experience again.
I hear.
So help me.
Ah.
Why? Why? This is wrong, whispered the tree. The tree had remembered everything about the world, that was its task. Thank you. And this is where the game gave up. Again. Well, this place is gloomy as hell. The room Derpy had entered was almost completely empty. All he could see were a few crystals scattered haphazardly on the ground. Picking up one of the crystals, peering into it, Derpy suddenly saw a familiar sight. It was the Forest of Myth, the villagers prisoners of their own dreams. I apologize, the tree thought, this is all that remains. Derpy stared at the jewel, bewildered. A voice suddenly called out from the depths of his mind. The voice implored them to listen. It was an order. Following it was mandatory. Abruptly, the pair realized that they must listen. Fuck this. Okay, this is fucking boring. I fucking hate the Forest of Myth. Every time I come here, I know that I am guaranteed to have a fucking wall of text to read, and nothing ever is going to happen. This is to inform you that the upgrade work on your weapon has been completed. The weapon is ready and available for pickup at your earliest convenience. I also have a more personal request to make of you, one I hope we can discuss further once you arrive to pick up the weapon. I could be doing something productive right now. Like slamming my face against the concrete outside. Ah, what have I done? What have I done? I've never played Shadow of the Colossus. I bought a copy from GameStop and, No, I didn't buy a copy. Someone gave me a copy that didn't work.
Your weapon is ready to go.
Great.
You know...
I
need to ask...
Oh, yeah?
I want you to...
That's a rather ponderous favor.
It's my mission. It's why I've been creating these weapons for the past 4 years. I don't care about money. I only care about making a weapon strong enough to kill those bastards.
What bastards?
The ones in the mountain. That little Shade and his robot.
There are Shades here?
Your brother was killed by a Shade?
Yes.
And what have we decided?
It's killing time.
Thank you.
You might ask why I'm dodge rolling so goddamn much, and I would tell you that it's actually the quickest way to travel. Rat! Okay, I have no idea where I need to go. Holy crap, I was given a weapon that was stronger than the one I had. What is this? Oh my god, it's the slowest weapon of all time! Oh my god! Oh my god! This is like if Baywatch was an RPG. I will never use that willingly. Not in a million years. Extra head. Fuck that. I've got plenty of great swords. None of them do that. Interested. Mm-hmm. Okay, come on. Okay, guess I gotta go all the way back to the beginning, go in the elevator, and go down a floor. Probably need to go back to the second floor, which is gonna be tedious. I agree, Workana, that fucking slow, man. Looks like we've been shut in! Holy shit, Batman! Since I went up last time, I'm gonna go down this time. To the downs! Broken. Okay. Oh man, there's no way I'm... Go in here, clear this room, go back out to that room, get the bombs to appear, and then blow that other door up. Okay, so where the fuck... Where am I supposed to go? I assume this is where I had to go. But apparently it was not. Oh wait, so I'm actually gonna have a fight here? It wouldn't have given me contextual dialogue if there wasn't. Unless it's being a dick. Again! Which is entirely possible. She died, and then she became a shade, and then we killed the shade, and then she was okay. And don't try to make sense of that, because it doesn't work. Got... Oh, no. Okay, I've got 8 medical herbs, 2 salves, I think I'll be good.
Shape! That thing is commanding the robot somehow.
my god, it's magnetic! That better not work, because that will make no sense.
This thing can transform?
Don't you even! That makes no sense!
Watch for falling debris!
Look out!
In your mouth, all of it.
Machine! You killed my family! You took everything from me! Why did you have to be here? Why you? Why are you here? Why?
Hitting that thing won't bring your brother back.
He's dead! And it's this bastard's fault! And hitting it makes me feel better! Just wait! Freak! You goddamn freak! I'm gonna explore this entire mountain now! I'll make terrible weapons! Killing machines! No one can stop me!
Madness driven by hate. This is hardly the happy ending I was expecting.
He doesn't know any other way.
Revenge is a fool's errand.
I know.
Yep, I just created a Bond villain. That is exactly right.
Thank you.
I really wish this game was fun.